at this show, Moses shit.
Man, I'm so excited. Woo. Yo, I mean, we just did 5 women and now we out here for the show Moses mission, man, and I'm with it. Because Joe is dropping some amazing music.
Man, that back on Crazy with Future.
That remix, the remix with a YG. Brother, I'm all with it. And RJ, he got something out with RJ too. I'm feeling like something else is coming in with it. You know, timing is everything for Joe, I can tell. But you, Mr. Wiggs, Executive Wiggs, brother, what are you out here doing for the city? I mean, you're bringing it to the IE.
Bringing unity,
man. It's necessary.
Bringing unity, man. The only thing that they bring is all a whole bunch of different colors, and we're not trying to signify just one. So, you know,
I wore a little green for unity today, you know.
Look, and I wouldn't walk the ear to the streets, you know what I'm saying? So we can really get all the true issues and true things going on, man. And we here in Moreno Valley to make a difference. You know, we're not going to let nobody stop us. We changing all the stigmas, man.
Absolutely.
We changing all. It's not Murder Valley, it's Moreno Valley. You feel me?
Absolutely.
Come party with us,
tell
man.
Them.
We got Joe. We got Gina J. We got the Roll Up Show. We got PJ
Grind
North.
GrindFace. GrindFace is in the building. GrindFace TV. So
GrindFace TV.
You see y'all out there, man. Doing good, man. This is all wrapped up behind you, brother.
Man, look, man.
I salute
you.
Unity is
smoke
necessary.
Yours.
What'd he say?
Smoke yours.
Y'all make sure y'all make that a mission. Hashtag on yours. Hashtag on the Roll-Up Show.
Yes.
Hashtag on Executive Wigs, because there's a lot of great shit going down.
Boy.
Don't forget to hashtag GrindFace TV.
Yeah.
That is necessary, because a lot of great shit is going up. It's like the next world star, if you ask me.
It is.
I'm
it
just
is.
Saying. You know what I'm saying?
GrindFace TV.
So good. Thank you, baby, for
I
having me out
you.
Here.
Absolutely.
I can't wait to have more people out here and Zoom with it.
Yeah, we got our specialists coming out. We're going to do a bit. We got Spank Nitty James getting ready to come up.
Nitty here?
Yeah, hi, Caucasian. We dropped his video yesterday. You know,
oh,
go up. Yeah, we dropped it on the show.
He's gonna perform.
Yeah, we get ready to
I
go
can't
big.
Wait. I mean, I hope I get to see it. You
look,
know, I'm
gonna look. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get him for y'all. Look, I'll be right back.
I like it. I'm out here with the beautiful. It's beautiful, right? Is that how
exactly.
we go? It's just a beautiful.
Exactly.
And ain't she not? I mean, everything, girl, working in this fly. So look at go give it a spin around. I was like, oh my goodness, when she walked out.
You know?
You performing tonight.
Yes, I'm gonna back it up like a dump truck, you know?
Back it up.
Like,
don't fuck it up. Dumb fuck it up, that's a saying, hashtag.
Yeah.
Dumb fuck it up tonight.
Right.
Well, I can't wait to see you, baby girl. Where can they find you at on social media?
So you can find me at B3A2UTEEFUL. IG, Snapchat, your girl hate me all day long.
Hey.
Hey. I love it, baby.
Yeah.
Thank you. I can't wait to
thank
see you,
you
get off, baby girl. And we're going to have you out on a roll-up show one day.
Now, we're going to roll up everything like sticky, icky.
Let's smoke something beautiful.
Right?
Thank you, baby.
Okay, well,
thank you, gorgeous.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up? We back at it with Mr. Spank, Nitty James. That is, you real, like, spiffy. Like, I mean, extra clean, brother.
The Black Pison, Elijah One High King.
This is my ass right here.
Hashtag James Gang. If I call you out to come do an interview on the Roll Up Show, would you come through?
Yes, for sure.
Absolutely.
No,
we're going to have to have
you. We're going
to sit down in a performance, brother. I really appreciate y'all. Thanks for having us.
Let me say that with a wiggle.
I appreciate you, and I can't wait to see you do what you do, brother.
Amazing.
It's official. He coming through.
Oh, well, can I get my snap to POV of this? They deserve it. Hey, I love my fans, so don't try to turn my back on them now. Sorry, guys. In the middle of the interview, I got
you.
SoundCloud,
YouTube,
you can find us on YouTube.
@CaliJoe_187, you heard me? That's my motherfucking Instagram and my Snapchat, girl. And I'm just Cali Ass Joe on Facebook, you heard me?
And y'all remember, GrindFace is all on this.
Ask your mother.
GrindFace, motherfucking TV. Valley Boy said it's the best.
Let's break these rules.
Don't forget, we break the rules.
You gotta get the whole outfit.
Yeah, get the whole fit right here too.
Hey, we have status, but we stay designer. Damn, bro. It's James, baby.
Look up in those.
This shit regular. Hey, these like play shoes, you niggas, man.
We didn't even get dressed. It's too hot.
Accidentally. Oops.
The drip was accidentally, you know?
Pendant, just a bust down. Pendant right there.
Don't need no charm. That's my pendant, you know, bust down.